Now, let us define a light ray and a light beam. About light beam, we can define it in terms of light ray as it is a bundle of several light rays. And if we define a light ray, this can be defined as a very narrow beam of light. Here you might be getting confused how two things are defined in terms of each other. But this is the way how we understand a light ray, because this is the only theoretical phenomena by which we can analyze the behavior of light in rectilinear propagation. Here, if you just have a look on the situation, this is a source of light which produces a light beam. And here we can consider light beam as composed of several light rays, which are very narrow light beams, which are composing this beam. Or this light beam can be considered as a bundle of these light rays. Here we can write that a light ray is the only theoretical phenomena by which we can analyze rectilinear propagation of light in detail. Lot many things we are going to study about the rectilinear propagation of light in various cases. And in future, we'll talk mainly about light rays in this section till we are studying geometrical optics and all phenomena of reflection, refraction of light. So, we'll always consider a light ray as a single narrow light beam. On paper, we represent it like a straight line only. It may travel in curved path in various cases that we'll see later. And if we talk about a light beam, then a beam we can consider it consists of infinite light rays.